Our speaker for today, Kim Jiyeon.
The woman is pretty with long brown hair, long legs, sharp nose, big eyes with long eyelashes, hot and loose. Everyone likes her. Everyone dreams of her as their girlfriend. However, she has one big secret. She must not wash her face. Why? Because of this. Yes, she is pretty because of her makeup. Hello everyone, my name is Jiyeon. Today I am going to talk about webtoons. Some people might think webtoons are not good for children. However, according to ScriptMD.com, the webtoon readers are smarter. The webtoon makes people want to read more and use complex languages to improve their intelligence and imagination. Furthermore, stories are useful in our lives. We may know a lot of new things and how others think, like people's general idea. So, webtoons are not just bad for children. I wonder you also read this good webtoon. As for me, I like webtoon because of beautiful images. The animation is good. The stories are interesting. I like drama. It makes me want to read more. I could even give a comment to the story if I want to. This is why it is very fun. I could improve my reading speed, and I could give, because of reading webtoon, I could improve my reading speed. Also, I could read 12 stories in 1 hour. I improve my imagination and understanding. I remember all of the stories perfectly, so I improve my retention and vocabulary as well. Because of webtoon, I could predict what will happen next. Webtoons are fun, interesting, and give us a lot of emotions. But the most of all, we learn life, relationship, and also education. So if you say we read webtoon, don't think it's just comics. We learned in different ways, but the most important is we learn.